If you want to remove your Gmail account that you have used in someone else's phone, then let us see how to do it. Now for this one, we are going to open a website. So let me use a browser here, Chrome or any other browser. And then here you have to open a website called accounts.google.com. So I have to log in with that Gmail account which I want to remove. So suppose if this is the Gmail account, I can use that one. And let me enter the password of the Gmail account. Next. So once I log into my Gmail account, I can go to this option, security, and then I will scroll down, and here you will be able to see in which devices your Gmail account is currently logged in. So I have my Gmail account logged in Galaxy Note 8, iPhone, and then in Windows. So what I will do is I will tap on this option, manage devices. And suppose if I want to remove my Gmail account from this iPhone which does not belong to me, then what I can do is I can tap on this three dotted icons here and then select sign out, and the Gmail account will be removed from that device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.